butt dragging around a three-year-old boy like a rag doll. This morning, the Cincinnati Zoo defending its decision to put down the 17-year-old
in a gorilla cage.
The nerve-wracking ordeal unfolding Saturday afternoon. The child later propping the boy up from behind.